the eyes of the lost and would never come.